Why do you want my attention? I got a whole crowd of people and you're like, hey, look at me, bro. Bro, I got stuff over here, bro. Check out my face. I know you can't hear me, but look at me, please. Did you not hear what I was just saying? Two middle fingers equal one microphone to the face. The math. Do the math. You look like shit. It's okay, because I'm not really scoring a lot of points either.
This song is about how when we were in Baltimore, Nathan played the first show of tour and his name was Yo Gimbus, and then he got really drunk like he does every first show of tour except for this tour, and he had a knife and we were in the backstage and he threw it at me and then opened. It was a switchblade. And then I ran away. And then he chased me, and I got into a parking garage. I took the knife.
I'm agreeing with you.
And then I put the knife in between two pieces of concrete in front of a luxury car, and I went back to the venue, and then he came back at some other point, and then we played the set, and then we had a rental minivan, a Dodge Caravan, and the next time I saw him after the set, he was hanging out the side door, and his torso was like this with his head, like that, and he had thrown up all over himself and he looked dead. And his head was hanging upside down to the side, covered in vomit. And I went and I got his knife because I felt like he did a good job. But I didn't give it back to him until the end of the tour because he was dangerous. And this song is about that.
He wouldn't let me bring my cane with an octopus head on it because he was afraid I would break him.
I cleaned up his throw up off of him. I don't remember that, but David said it happened.
And sometimes we cry, sometimes we die, then you are feces forever.